Okay, someone is dying at the starter area, and there's a lot of people playing, it seems.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess, Fate of the Undead, right? Well, you're not the first, but there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the Undead Asylum, but too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two Bells of Awakening. One's up above in the Undead Church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happens. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead?
So, Mikey, when I get Dark Souls 2, what class do you think I should play?
I don't know.
No more Pyromancer. I mean, there's Pyromagic, but there's no Pyromancer in the beginning. Alright. Grab this.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
Can you give me some?
Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this. As a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you.
Then you're gonna offer me to join the Covenant?
Oh my. Oh, I know. How about this? I have to await my companions here anyway. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please you?
Yes.
Very well. Then first, a covenant with the gods.
And no.
That is a shame. But each to their own. Speak to me if you have a change of heart.
I just don't like your covenant. Did you see me kill Gaping Dragon, Mikey? Yeah, you did.
Yes.
Did you see me kill the goat demon?
No.
That is the one boss you missed and the spider chick last time. Try fighting these guys. Did he fall off? No, they didn't fall off the ledge. Darn it! Oh well, whatever. I don't think it's worth my time fighting them. Since there's no weapons over there, I won't even get. Y-hander is over there. OP as shit for the beginning. Oh, what made... That guy usually isn't angry. Whatever. And Nothwork. Don't really care about the item over there. Oh yeah. Very slow health regeneration.
Just watching Akeem feel skit.
Which one?
It's called Dad's Hollywood Secret. Have you seen the Office homophobe episode?
Oh yeah, yeah.
That was
great.
Yeah. Griffin didn't like Key and Peele at all.
Really?
I think they're hilarious. You've seen a lot of animes, and there's this one anime that I watched a very, very long time ago.
Okay.
And this boy was in these slums, right? And he runs across this girl who ends up being like a cyborg chick. And it's in the future, and that's all I know.
That really doesn't give me a lot to work with.
I'm sorry. I need to actually look that up. The song Live and Let Die was in the movie.
Movie?
Yeah, in the movie, I mean. Yeah, in the movie.
I got an arrow in my back. Takes me 3 hits to make bleeding damage happen.
What? Do you know that site where you ask it a question and I'll answer it for you? It's like called Chi Chi or Choo Choo or.
Nope.
Choo Choo?
Okay, if I want the lightning bolt, my faith needs to be 20. But I have to actually help someone once to get the first one.
Teaching.
That's what it's called?
I think. Cha Cha.
Why don't you just look it up? Look up the site.
I have been. I just found it. It's called Cha Cha. No, don't fear. Just take me to the home, take that.
guard. Okay, that was unexpected. I was expecting you to attack.
What? Had the song "Live and Let Die" in it.
Be wary of merchant.
Well, you seem to. Then you are a will.
Yeah. Try. Blah 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 blah. I'm done hearing your laughing and crap, you stupid merchant. What did I want? I don't need that because I have the master key. I have the master key, Mikey.
Thank you kindly.
That's hot.
I know. I'm a thief. Start out with like 15 dex. And 9 strength. Using those. Crossbow doesn't stack off any stat. What, he blocked it?
I cannot find it.
Probably because no one looks it up.
Well, how I know that that song was in it was because at the time I watched the movie and I remember just like I was obsessed with that song.
Yeah, 15 dex. 15 dex. Into it or keep going and risk losing my souls. Keep going. Firebomb. Oh crap. I was hoping to get a backstab there and just chain backstab.
Keep coming up with like.
So was it a movie or was it an anime?
It was an anime. But it was a movie. It was an animated movie.
With a cyborg chick.
She was really pale, blonde hair, and this boy finds her, and he helps her escape, and they run into some trouble. A lot of other cyborgs get shot. There's action going on. They're running through the slums.
Yep, I have no clue.
Fuck. Wait, what is this? What is this? No. He's coming up with fucking James Bond movies.
That's funny. Bleed, my pretties, bleed.
I've been wanting to know what this anime was for a very long time.
Ow.
It's a really good one, too.
Ignore the Black Knight. That sounds racist.
You know this song, Havel.
What?
You know this song?
What song?
Live and Let Die.
Nope.
Live and Let Die. Burn. Guns N' Roses did it, Paul McCartney did it, and the Beatles did the song too.
Okay, Taurus Demon, it's your turn to die, and hopefully I don't die, because I'm using a thief. I guess I should just use my gold pine resin against him. Just in case.
Neon Genesis Evangelion. Evangelion. You know that movie? Neon Genesis Evangelion. What is that even? What is that
name? Evangelicis?
No. Evangelion. Never heard of that word before. I don't know, it doesn't matter, it's just... Yeah, bloody movement.
Oh, crap.
Why? I don't care about the level 7 right now.
Oh, crap. Oh, yeah. I just died to the Taurus Demon. My guy didn't roll.